Welcome to Mega Talk. We're still the talk show in boxing.
Me personally, I'm not convinced, man. These boys are acting, man, as far as I'm concerned. I don't know, if you think that's real, then fine by me, but I just think, like, they put on a good show. They've got to sell some tickets, man, and put bums on seats, so that's it. Because when my man says, oh, okay, let's take the mics off, let's go, that's it, cut. I'm like, eh? So that's how it looks to me, man. If them man really wanted to fight, them two little bouncer boys couldn't stop them. They could easily wanted to fight. As far as I'm concerned, it's a big act.
Oh, yeah, Mega Talk. No, this wasn't staged. There is bad blood between them because of some of the comments that has come out of Dubois' stable, saying that he roughed up AJ in a sparring session some time ago. So clearly AJ is quite miffed about this and is all business, but it's unusual for AJ to come out so hot out of the stable. So clearly he means business. And obviously, AJ will be taking him apart inside 7 rounds. That's not an issue because they've got similar styles. But AJ's a little bit more aggressive at the moment. So, fight finished.
That little rigmarole before that little press conference thing just looks a bit... Oh, man, it looks a bit staged. You know what I mean? Like, I've yet to see somebody who's... AJ sat down with, and well, when he was with Francis, he didn't mouth off like that. So he chooses his victims, man, to be fair. You know what I mean? We haven't seen anybody that's like, you know what I mean, being able to challenge him as such verbally, and or anybody who he sat next to and he's been shook of or whatever. But I think he was a bit shook of Francis until he fought him, and now that he's fought Francis, then he's dealt with him. So, but man, I thought there was a bit, I don't know, man. They looked like they was acting to me. And the way the cameras were all set up and that, whatever. Like, a lot of things are spontaneous, but it looked a bit too, I don't know, man. I'm going to throw a chair across you. And look, if them two, man, wanted to fight, we've seen press conferences before where it's gone off and no bounce has been able to stop them. We've seen it with Tyson and Lennox Lewis and all that business. I've seen it with flipping UFC fighter. John Jones, them security guard couldn't hold back John Jones. You know what I mean? When he fought Daniel, when he faced off with Daniel Cormier, it went off, man. In fact, I'll send you that clip, and you tell me, right? Yeah, that was genuine.
We're still the talk show in boxing.